talked about a video today. I'm just going to play Playdead's Maggie's reboot again. So I'm thinking I can't. I have to put on my camera. Excuse me. I forgot to turn on the camera while I'm streaming, okay? So this is part two of playing Five Nights at Maggie's reboot. And I made it to the night two. But you can see that it says continue night two. I made it to night two, right? Okay. So I have to continue, press continue night two. Alright. Excuse me. Okay. Dot dot dot. Okay.
Hey, night two. Congrats, you made it. I'm not gonna take very long, don't worry. The animatronics tend to get a bit more active as the nights progress. But hey, I'm here to talk about the other two on stage, Hank and Flower. So these animatronics are kinda special in a way. They're like a hide and seek thing. They're programmed to hide from the kids, and the kids have to find them.
Okay.
They're not allowed to do that during the day now, though, after the incident with the owner. Now they're kept on stage, but at night they're allowed to play freely. Now, they have very specific locations where they hide. If you notice that one of them isn't on the stage, then a warning sign will pop up on the camera where they are.
Okay.
Just change to that camera, watch them for a second or two, and they'll notice the camera has found them, and they'll go back to the stage. Now, if you don't do that, they will crawl through the vent system, and they will go into your office. If you hear them crawling around in there, just look at the vent with your flashlight, and they'll go away. Just make sure they actually do go back to the stage. Sometimes they'll still hang around in the vents, and you'll have to flash them again. I will recommend you to not let both of them get to the vent.
Yeah,
if they're both in the vent, then, well, that's game over, pal.
Yeah,
oh, and something I noticed. If you look at them, they'll take a little bit longer to move. So, yeah, that's all. Good luck.
What about in the person service room? Excuse me, sir. Oh, I think he would never talk about the person service room. I'm so worried. Is it I have to spy on them until they move? But I can clearly see they're still on the stage. Even though when I hear the somebody's calling in the vent, I will just look at it and flash my light. So that's how I do it? Okay. Now I know. Just remember, like, when there's no any animatronics calling the vent, they're going to the door trying to kill me. At least I'm just trying to quit the job. This night shift is—it's really terrible. Oh no 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 no! No. Hey, you're really looking at me right now. Oh my gosh! You scared me. You freaking kick ass! Come on. Sorry for the disappointment, everyone, but I actually just got popped out when that stupid pig appeared in the camera for no reason. Dude, guys, you guys watch it. I'm scared. I wasn't even focusing. I was actually looking like spy on that little girl, looking like a cheerleader. I think he's running towards to my camera. Oh shoot. Guys, I'm thinking I'm not gonna cancel this. But let's still continue. He's stealing the camera. Oh, I'm not looking. I'm so terrified. That pig just actually appeared. I'm so terrified, guys. Oh my gosh, it's so scary. Ah. It just has a black screen of death. But guys, it wasn't all that permission. I'm just gonna restart the whole game. Oh, I was not remembering, guys. That pig just appeared in my camera, but he's not even, he or she, maybe he's a girl or a boy. Okay, let's continue night two. Oh my gosh. I'm thinking night one, I actually have to keep it closed the doors until they never enter to my office. At least the game doesn't have any power. Lola is, I know that the YouTube.
Hey, night two.
Lola is
congrats,
the cheerleader.
I'm not going to take very
That's
long.
Maggie,
don't worry.
Okay?
The animatronics tend to get a bit more active as the nights progress. But hey, I'm here to talk about the other two on stage, Hank and Flower.
I think that's Hank,
so
I guess.
These animatronics
like,
are kind of special in a way. They're like a hide-and-seek thing. They're programmed to hide from the kids, and the kids have to find them. They're not allowed to do that during the day now, though, after the incident with the owner. Now they're kept on stage, but at night they're allowed to play freely. Now, they have very specific locations where they hide.
I'm so sorry, guys, last time I accidentally
just dropped the tablet. If you notice
that one of them isn't on the
stage, then a warning sign will pop up on
the
camera where they are.
In the bed.
Just change to that camera, watch them for like a second or two, and they'll notice the camera's found them, and they'll go back to the stage.
Well, we'll go back
now,
to the stage if they
don't do that, they will crawl through the vent system, and they will go into your office. If you hear them crawling around in there, just look at the vent with your flashlight, and they'll go away. Just make sure they actually do go back to the stage. Sometimes they'll still hang around in the vents, and you'll have to flash them again.
I'm not going to do that ever again.
I will recommend you to not let both of them get to the vent. If they're both in the vent, then, well, that's game over, pal.
Okay,
oh, and something I noticed. If you look at them, they'll take a little bit longer to move. So, yeah, that's all. Good luck.
He did just hang out without permission to say goodbye. He's so rude. But I think he's really nice. He just actually said good luck to me. But I'm not really asking that question. If I didn't do that, I'm thinking I'm gonna get jump scared with those stupid animatronics crawling in the vent. Just yes. Oh, I need to protect myself with this pillow. I'm in a bedroom, so that's why it's called pillow. I know Lola is gonna move, and the pig will appear in my camera. So I'll make sure that this pig makes sure he doesn't crawl in the vent. Okay. Oh darn it, kick ass. Come on. Oh, I think Lola was actually one of the fastest to go first to the room. Yeah, stupid to be honest. Okay, guys, I really want to react to my first video of my FNAF. Yeah. So where is that thing? Right there.
Okay, another video. Today we are actually going to.
I have to move myself. I'm looking talking to my original face.
Five Nights at Maggie's reboot.
So you can see the why did they call it a reboot? It's not like looked like copying every single animatronic, turned into the moon. It's kind of funny, I just dropped the tablet and I run away, waiting for the animatronic to move.
So I think you guys can hear
it's so scary, I don't want to do it, but I'm doing it for the video. Because
at the background, please ignore him.
Does everyone ignore him? I have no idea what I'm saying in that video, but I'm still gonna allow that sentence.
Finances at Maggie's reboot, whatever it's
reboot?
Called.
I think I don't know that's the original, I think, game that was turned into a new.
Okay.
It's also a good memory about the brush. Wait, give me a second. Wait. I think I can't change. Wait, give me a little second. I'm thinking I have to get my brush. Wait, where's my brush? Okay. Wait, I have to get the brush. There we go. And I'll go click that. Oops, I'm thinking I have to need to learn about the like. Give me a second, I don't know how to, but, alright, I need a brush, so technically, I think I have to learn about brushes. Okay, I have to erase this. Can't you really see this animatronic, wait, give me a second, right there. Can't you see? There. Can you see that? I circled that because you can't see it, but I'll point it for you so you can see, clearly see. There! I'm telling you guys, there's an eyeball. And you don't know the why there's an actual animatronic underneath the ventilation system. Maybe that's the cat that was actually going to crawl into my ventilation system. And I forgot that dude again. What is that? Yeah, look like Rebecca or something. I don't know. But guys, I'm canceling the brush right now. Alright, let's continue the game. Can't you see? Right there. It's right there. You can see. Oops. Sorry for this. Wait. Wait. I think my camera just broke. Wait. What happened to my camera? Okay. I need to fix this. There, my camera's back. Okay. My camera just looked like disappeared for no moments, but let's continue.
Another video today. We are actually going to play the 2021.
I know what.
The spirit of the Oaks. So as.
Okay, it's just loading.
Maggie's Magical World is looking for the security guard to work the 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. Monitor cameras and ensure safety of the equipment and the animatronic characters. John McAdams Entertainment is not responsible for injuries. Look like $130 a week. Call now 1-666-MAG-PIZZERIA. Okay, now I definitely read that newspaper.
I had to do this.
I am talking to myself.
Okay, it's just loading. ...
Okay, I think I'm actually moving my camera right next to it. I don't want to move it too. Hey, brother.
Hey, welcome to your job.
Hey.
I'm recording these tapes to help you get settled on your first night. I'm guessing you'll be replacing me after I quit this job in about a week. I'm gonna warn you, this place is a nightmare. I don't really like it here, but, well, money is money, I guess. Anyway, let's start with the basics. So, as you can see, you have a computer in front of you with the camera system.
Yeah.
To change the cameras, just use the numbers on your keyboard. Behind you, you have the main hallway and a security door. To close it, just hold the button. And then, under the desk, you have the vent system. I will explain later why you need to use that. Now, there are a lot of things happening in this place at night. Mainly involving the animatronic characters. You see, they tend to move.
They can for some reason.
I asked the company about it, and they just told me it has something to do with their security system malfunctioning. I don't really know, and I don't really believe that either.
Really,
you might have already heard
on
the stories and stuff from this place. A lot of people think the spirit of the owner is haunting the place.
I'm
guessing you know all of this, or at least I hope. Going back to the animatronics, there are five of them on the stage. You know, Maggie, Chauncey, Lola, Hank, and Flower.
Lola.
So let's start with Maggie and Lola. You know, the yellow cat and the orange dog.
Where's Maggie?
So they'll try to go to your office, and they'll try to get in through the hallway behind you. When you see them close to you, just close the door, and they'll eventually go away. Now, for Chauncey the pig, you'll see him staring right at the camera. Whenever you see him, just change the camera really fast, and you'll be okay. If you don't change it fast enough, though, he will start running towards you. If the camera stopped working after you saw him, then just turn around, check if he's in the hallway, and if he is there, close the door as fast as you can. That should be all for tonight. You don't have to worry about the others yet. Well, see ya, and good luck.
Oh, I don't want to do this, please.
I'm not begging myself.
Okay.
I'm not like begging myself in that security camera.
Guys?
I have no idea. I'm not looking in the camera when I was playing at night.
No, they're not. I'm just shutting the door. Wait!
I don't wanna. That's a bad idea. Maybe
over.
I wasn't scaring your life, you annoying pig.
Hi guys.
sorry for the disappointment. The scary guys. Click to continue.
Who is the legendary hero in the game? Wally enters the battle with a respectable 50% damage inflicted.
Okay, I was watching ads. Okay, what's he even talking, guys? I'm sorry.
That was so terrifying.
Because I'm watching this. Come on.
Well, I changed my mind. I will never just watch YouTube.
No. Like, just really want to skip this stupid ass.
Okay, look at
that.
That was
scary.
Pig. Let's do this again. Okay.
We're doing it again, guys.
Lower the volume down because I think I have to lower the volume down, but I think you cannot hear me when I lower it. Ready?
I'm sorry. Oh, your face looks good.